sure what to read tonight, so I just decided to go with verses. Alright, I'm gonna do two.
Sitting on a cornflake with a Kirby's on the side, just spitting out my rhymes at the passing passersby. Just giving them something to make them feel alive. Got a poison in my tongue and a passion in my eyes. Got a roadmap and a plan for mastering this life. Got a cabin and a coffin and a bastion in the sky. Got a lab, a mask, a hammer, a ladder, and a lie. Got a venom spitting out adder and an airtight alibi. So when I build myself a staircase to the place that I devised, and when I aim to shoot the moon without a clue of how or why, I always search for something new, and I hope you empathize. This is my life, kid, I just put it in your eyes. And when I'm adding up the patterns of the past that I've survived, I always know my path is true no matter how my brain divides. And all the light that I've consumed will illuminate the night. Yes, the new King Koopa, my ship is taking flight.
Bye-bye. All right, King Koopa.
I'm gonna keep it short, so I'm not gonna do the long one. I'm gonna do the short one.
This landscape of hip-hop, I look around, I take a stroll, survey the scheme, survey the scene, not scheme, we're here to break the mold. The manifesto, oh, is the kind of casserole. Take a little bit of this and a pinch of something bold. A dash of dreams deferred and then we cook it till it's dope. Ain't nothing sacred, baby, yeah, we're breaking all the codes. Crushing all this lead until we turn it into gold. Transformed by this hip-hop, our philosopher's stone. Lost like the past in a casket made of bone. I'm the last artist alchemist. In a mask and in your home, mastering my craft in the dark and all alone, with a pack of pacifists, packing muskets just for show. You must understand the flow, it's kind of hard to evoke, so a package in the CD with a magnet and a note. If you listen to or ain't attracted to these rhymes, put this magnet to your head and attach it to your mind. Let the gravitation pull you to another place in time where the pace just keeps erasing, you can't make up your mind. And in the case you're still inclined to not supine, we got 9 more tracks of madness when you're done pressing rewind. So pop that cassette like it's 1985, top notch on your bass, blow out your alpine. We got that bump up in your spine on the request line. And when your friends ask you who this is, say, bitch, come on, it's JP Line.
Woo!
Come check us out, jplineproductions.com. Thank you very much.